Hello everyone, I'm Caterina Rocchi, principal of Luca Manga School in Italy. This time I will introduce how to draw a manga page. First I will create a monochrome manga and then show you how to turn it into a colored version.
Let me summarize the manga production workflow. First, let's create a new page. Before even starting to draft the page, a rough composition is made. This composition sketch is drawn to lay out the story and images. At this stage, think of the panel divisions, dialogue positions, and image arrangement. After that, it's time to sketch the page. Since these lines are the base for the final line art, a detailed sketch is drawn carefully. After drawing the lines, I cleaned up the page. Based on the draft, the characters are inked first. The speech bubbles are created on a designated layer. The panel borders are made in a frame border folder and panels are cut based on the sketch. It's easier to edit characters, backgrounds, effect lines and hand-drawn letters when their parts are drawn on different layers. Next is filling in solid black parts and adding screen tones. In case of a colored page, colors would be added here. Finally, finishing touches are added. For this page, I finished by adding the white highlights. It's also important to check if there are any parts that need correcting. After that, the page only needs to be exported and it is done.